Grew up reading a lot of Louis L'Amour books, and these kind of images always would come to mind in my teenage brain when I was reading those books. Somebody out here on horseback in the very dry desert and come upon a water hole like that. And a river over here.